LeBron James dismissively look off Celtics player after getting fouled. Sports News Online. LeBron James doesn't think much of Boston Celtics guard Marcus Smart, or possibly doesn't even know who he is. That's the vibe the King gave off after Smart wanted to get into James' face in the third quarter. After the third-year guard fouled the Cleveland Cavaliers star Thursday night, Smart tried to confront James, apparently upset by the collision. Cavaliers players and an official stopped Smart from reaching LeBron, who turned back and dismissively looked off Smart. The Celtics must have had James and the CAV's full attention later in the game, as Boston cut its 20-point third-quarter deficit to 1 late in the fourth. But the CAV's held on for a 1-2-4-1-1-8 victory as LeBron finished with 23 points, 8 rebounds and 11 assists.